Hey guys, it's Mesh Yourself here. Today, we are doing the spicy noodle challenge. I say we, it's because I brought my two sisters along. Now apparently there's a stupid challenge where people have been eating spicy noodles, all right? Now we're bloody Indian, okay? So we know our spice, isn't it?
We are an Indian family, okay? Mm. We're gonna eat these spicy noodles. It ain't even gonna front us, okay? How spicy is it?
It is 8,808. I don't know what that means.
8,000 what?
On the Scoville chart.
Oh, Scovilles. Yeah. Did you look up how hot that is?
It's equivalent into a jalapeno.
Which is nothing, really.
Yeah, exactly. We eat jalapenos for breakfast.
Hot chicken flavour ramen.
Hot chicken flavour ramen.
So I put the noodles into 600 milliliters.
Just put it in a pot and cook it. We don't need to read that shit. Put the water in the pot. Okay.
Can you stop recording me? Up my face.
Feeling pot, pot, pot. La 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 la.
Feeling pot, pot, pot.
Feeling pot, pot, pot. Pot on the stove. Check. Put the fire on. Check. Frankie, do you like hot food?
Yeah, I love it.
Do you like it going in or coming out?
So now we've got to wait until water boils.
Oh, great. You should have your own cooking show because you're so great at commentary. Okay, it's basically just put the noodles in and then put the sauce in after. That's it.
So you've got two sachets. I don't know what they are. Sauce and spice.
Raw sauce.
Raw sauce.
No ketchup.
How long does it take? Don't put your finger in the bloody pot. You're going to burn yourself. Ow, you flick water on me. Feeling pot, pot, pot. Why so sad? Feeling hot, hot, hot. Oh, break it down. Oh, do the habanero dance.
I'm not in the dance.
God damn it. I missed the dance.
I am the one.
All right, water's boiled. All right, put the noodles in now. Oh, I'm actually really hungry now. This is making me really hungry. I love ramen noodles.
It will go down.
Go down, bitch.
Yeah. Can't wait for this. Okay, we need a bigger pot, I think.
Right, we'll go down.
Okay. Well, this is entertaining. Watching a ramen cook, you know? Everyday man's on a block. Quick maths.
These noodles are sticking to my shoes. My socks.
Everyday man's cooking ramen. Spicy sauce.
Should we make our own mixtape?
Yeah. What should we call it? The noodle.
The spicy noodle challenge.
Great one. Okay, 5 minutes later, I think the noodles are cooked now. All right, so now we drain it. Ow, look at all the steam that comes out. Ooh, steamy. Okay, and there we go. Now what? Ooh, that black sauce. It's like red, actually. What does it smell like?
Smells like burning.
Yeah, put it all in there. Yeah. Yeah, man. Gonna spice up the ting, man. Rasta, you know. Ooh, lovely. Yeah. It actually stinks. I don't like it. With the spicy noodles. Oh, yeah.
Okay, now I mix it in.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, yeah, baby.
All right. So, I think that's everything. Now, there's nothing left but to just eat it, right? It is now time for the super noodle hot challenge. Okay, so we got Frankie's noodles over here and we got Cani's noodles over here. Okay, I'll try it once you guys are done. Wait, we need a bit of damage control. Okay, some ice cream for you. Ben and Jerry's. Woohoo, Ben and Jerry's ice cream. You probably won't want milk, but I'm bringing it here just in case. Just in case, because milk is the best thing to have when you're having hot food.
I think it's gonna be fine. I don't think it's gonna be that hot.
Yeah, I don't think so.
I feel like we're brown and we can take this.
We're brown and we can take the food. All right, so 3, 2, 1, eat the noodles, I guess.
Oh my God, I'm scared now.
You're scared, it's so scary, noodles.
If this gives me a dodgy stomach, I swear to God.
Frankie, you're gonna be shitting everywhere in the morning. Frankie's going in first. Cani's blowing, no blowing, eat it. Is it actually hot or is it all these YouTubers just lying to you?
They're lying.
They're lying?
They are lying.
Oh. I don't know, I find it
kind of
hot.
You find it hot? I think Frankie got all the hot flakes in hers and you didn't. Oh. Frankie, you can't handle the flavor. Candy, you bloody Indian girl, just eating these noodles like it's nothing.
This is really nice.
I want more because it tastes good, but.
Okay, so it's not hot then.
Mm.
Man's not hot?
Man is hot.
It is hot, but I can eat it. Like, my mouth isn't burning.
Great.
Mine is.
Yours, your mouth's burning?
Mm. It's
spoon.
It's hot, isn't it? Don't pretend.
No, but it's
like you're lying.
It's hot. The more you eat it, it's hot. Yeah, my nose is running.
You better go catch it then. I'm funny.
Alright
guys, YouTubers are meant to be screaming, you know, like downing water. Oh no, it's so hot. Oh, oh no, she passed out. Frank, you do something. She passed out. She don't care. Are you okay, Frankie? Frankie?
It's going down my brain. It's actually really nice.
Okay, we get it. You like the bloody noodles. Just eat it. You can't eat anymore? All right. Oh, Frankie.
Are you
okay? Frankie?
My tongue is sweating.
I don't think your tongue can sweat.
It's swollen.
Your tongue's swollen?
Yeah.
Show me your tongue. Is it red? Show me. No, it's fine.
Oh, let it build my tongue for a minute.
What? English, please? Okay, now you guys this has just become a lunch. I'm just filming lunch now, okay? All right, let me take over with the noodles because I'm not really good with spicy food either.
Oh! Okay, spicy noodles. All right. It smells, doesn't smell that bad, actually. All right. This is old. Now I know what you mean. It is really nice, but
spicy.
Yeah.
Eat all of it.
Yeah.
Really? Do you want some water?
No, it's fine. No, I get what you mean though. It is really nice, but
it's tasty,
it's really
right?
Hot. I can see a white person eating this and being like, "This is the hottest thing ever." But you know, we eat this for like dessert, you know.
No, we don't.
Your ass gonna be burning later.
My bum is gonna be on fire. I'm gonna be on the potty all day, you know what I'm saying?
Oh my god.
It's so disgusting.
I'm sorry.
That's disgusting.
How are you feeling, Brennan?
Oh, it's so hot. It's so good.
Brad, you're gonna have shits later. Stop eating it.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about my bum. Yeah, I should stop eating. But it's so good.
It is
really good.
All right, well, that was pointless and stupid. Why is this even a challenge?
Because you got the shitty noodles.
No, this is the noodles that everyone got.
We're not every YouTuber.
These stupid white YouTubers, you know, they can't handle their spice.
Well, neither can you, because you're drinking milk.
Listen, babes, mine's not hot. My nose is all runny. Okay. Okay, now I'm starting to feel it. Woo! Woo! See, the thing about these stupid videos is that... Oh, why is it worse now that it's been over time? See, the thing about these spicy videos is that how can I show that it's hot through a video?
Yeah.
Okay, that's pretty much it. Us eating the spicy noodles. I don't know why this is a challenge, but it is. All right, so yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna end the video here. If you wanna see another video of my sisters again at 20,000 likes, I will do that. Yeah, okay. All right, see you later, bye. Say bye.
Bye.
Hot, 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 hot.